I first got involved with Cambridge Museum of Technology originally in about 1983. My role in the Back in Steam project has mainly been advisory, because I was one of the few people around who'd seen it in steam and driven the engines. The most satisfying part was when everything started to come together and the guys here lit the fires for the first time and we actually managed to move the Haythorn Davy engine. I didn't stop smiling for a week. These particular engines are now absolutely unique. It's important for people to see these engines back in steam. There's nothing like them anywhere else in the world. This is how it used to be done before we had electric motors, and they're an important stage in technology. It's just technology that people should see.